over the middle, caught inside the five. Ball is loose into the end zone. Who covered it?
It's going to be a touchback. I think that was Okereke who got it.
Kiki QT looked like he had a touchdown.